Boy, my head can't wait to hit that pillow.
I don't blame you, honey. You worked 16 straight hours.
Oh.
I'll go down and tell the kids to turn off the music so you can get some sleep.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. That TV won't bother me tonight.
Wham! At least no one was hurt.